Don't you just love it when something you put absolutely no effort into works incredibly well? Now, this is the first time I tested, so that's a bit of hesitation. But no guts, no glory. When the plough isn't engaging, it's simply held up by a carabiner. Admittedly, it's not the straightest rows, but I suspect that's due to operator incompetence more than anything else.
Scooch!
And we steal some fertilizer from the chickens, but the potatoes will have to wait. Regardless, hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching.